Hello everyone, in this tutorial we are going to study the 2's complement subtraction method. In this problem we have to perform the subtraction of 10 and 4, 10 minus 4 using 2's complement. Here 10 minus 4 in this problem, 10 is called minuend, whereas 4 is called subtrahend. To perform this example or to solve this example, we are going to add the 2's complement of the subtrahend. We have to find the 2's complement of the subtrahend. We are going to add the 2's complement of the subtrahend to the minuend to get our answer. And in the result, if there is any carry generated during the process, we are going to discard the carry or we are going to neglect the carry generated. Okay, so first of all we will find the 2's complement of this subtrahend. So we will convert this 4 in decimal to binary. How do you convert this 4 into decimal to binary? Now we will convert this 4 decimal to binary. In 4 digit it is 0100. Now we will find the 2's complement of this number. To get the 2's complement, we have to first find the 1's complement of this number. Now what is 1's complement of this number? To get the 1's complement of this number, we will just replace the 0 by 1 and 1 by 0's. So it becomes 1, 0, 1, 1. Now to get the 2's complement again of this number, we just have to add 1 to the 1's complement. So just add 1 here, you will get 2's complement. Just add these numbers, you get 1 plus 1 is 0, carry 1, 1 plus 1 is 0, carry 1, 0 plus 1 is 1, this 1 as it is here. So this is the 2's complement of 4. In binary, this is the 2's complement of this 4 number. We got the 2's complement of subtrahend. We got the 2's complement of subtrahend. To perform this subtraction, we just have to add the 2's complement of subtrahend to the minuend. So we'll perform that addition here. 10 minus 4. 10 can be converted to binary as 1010. We are going to add the 2's complement of this subtrahend, that is 1100, to the minuend. Perform this addition. 0, this is 1, plus 0 is 1, 0 plus 1 is 1, 1 plus 1 is 0, with carry 1, this carry will be as it is here. Now carry is generated into this answer, so we will going to neglect this carry. So your answer is 0110. Therefore 1010 in binary minus 0100 in binary is equals to 0110 in binary. In other words, we can say that 10 minus 4 is equals to 6. This is 6 in. If you convert this binary to decimal, you will get 6. So this way we can perform the subtraction of any two numbers using 2's complement method. Now we'll just revise this entire example in 1 minute. To perform this subtraction, we just have to find the 2's complement of subtrahend. After finding the 2's complement of subtrahend, we are going to add this 2's complement of subtrahend to the minuend to perform the subtraction. In the result, if you get any carry, just neglect that carry and this will be your answer.